Providence now. Crews are investigating an overnight fire. Flames broke out on Hollis Street, which is in the West End part of Providence, shortly before midnight. Eyewitnesses say two people were removed from the home. It's not clear if they actually lived there because neighbors believe the property had been vacant. No word right now on injuries or the cause.